keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on you. You will keep him in perfect peace because he trusts in you. Trust in
for walls and bulwarks.
Open the gates that the righteous nation, which keeps the truth, may enter in.
Trust in Yahweh forever. Trust in Yahweh.
Ever.